Thank you. blokes make the costumes and actually take part in this.